Have you heard about the boy who ate bananas till his belly blew? He ate them by the bushel, by the bunch, and by the bundle too. To get his hand on a banana, there was nothing that he wouldn't do. Then he met a stranger who said, "Son, I'll make a deal with you." He had pointed ears, a pitchfork, and a body with a reddish hue. Any banana you imagine, Buster, I can make your wish come true. He was a fan of a banana, now he's opened up a can of the Robin in the Brobdingnagian banana blues. The banana he imagined was 10 feet up and 2 feet wide. He had to use an axe to get the peel off of the fruit inside. But once he started eating, he couldn't stop, although he tried. He gobbled and his belly grew. He wobbled and he slobbered at his boo-boo. He did it even though he knew he was a bad boy when he made a deal with you-know-who. He was a fan of a banana, now he's opened up a can of the roos. The boy is bobbing in the Brobdingnagian banana. Neighbors heard a rumble, then it stopped, and then a rooster crowed. Then, like a clap of thunder, they heard Banana Boy explode. The boy got his banana, and the devil got the debt he owed.
He was a fan of a banana, now he's opened up a can of the roo. Bobbing in the Brobdingnagian banana blues. He was a fan of a banana, now he's opened up a can of the roos. Now bits of him are blowing in the wind. His fate was swift.